School Freeware's QBasic Tutorial Series, Tutorial 55, Mouse Interface Part 1, Introduction to Mouse Input. This tutorial will use QB64 version 1.2 running on Windows 8.1. This is a QB64 only program. The code used within this tutorial can be downloaded at schoolfreeware.com. These are the mouse commands used within the tutorial. Underscore mouse X is the mouse's X coordinate. Underscore mouse Y is the mouse's Y coordinate. Underscore mouse button 1 is the left button. Underscore mouse button 2 is the right button. Underscore mouse button 3 is the center button. And mouse wheel is the mouse's wheel. For the mouse buttons, when we get a negative 1, we know that the button has been clicked, and 0 is not clicked. For the mouse wheel, when we get a negative 1, we know that the mouse wheel is scrolling up. When we get a 1, we know that the mouse wheel is scrolling down. And 0 is no movement at all. I'm going to start off by making a loop. Do loop while in key is equal to two quotation marks together. So we're going to loop while a key is not being pressed. Within that loop, I'm going to put a while loop. We'll have while underscore mouse input, which will get the input from the mouse, of course. Start off by printing the X and Y coordinate. Underscore mouse X. I'll put in a space. Underscore mouse Y. End the while loop. Okay, I'll go ahead and run. When I move around, we get the X and Y coordinate for the mouse. Now I'm going to add for the mouse buttons. We'll have the mouse button 1, the left mouse button. Followed by the right mouse button, mouse button 2, and the middle button, mouse button 3. I'll finish off by putting in mouse wheel. Okay, I'll go ahead and run this. X and Y coordinates are showing up there. We get all these zeros because the buttons have not been pressed. I'll click on the left mouse button and we get a negative 1. I'll right mouse click, get a negative 1. I'll click on the mouse's center button, get a negative 1. Scroll up, getting negative ones. Scrolling down, getting ones. I'll press a key on the keyboard. The program ends. And I forgot to put a space here, so I'll put a space. That's the basics of getting the mouse input from the computer.